I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I lived a life that was full. I traveled each and every highway. And more, oh, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I have a few. But then again, far too dimension, I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exception. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. And more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there are times I'm sure you knew when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, there was doubt. I ate it up and I spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and I did it my fucking way. Love, I laughed and cried. I've had my fill, my share of using. And now, as tears subside, I find all this shit so very amusing. To think I did all that, and I would say, not even close as in a shy way. No, 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 not me. I did it. What is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he had not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of a man who kneels. Let the record show, I took the blow. Himself, he's got now.